please. Wait.
Oh, hi.
I'm really impressed. You're very talented.
Wow, thank you.
So tell me, where do you study music?
I kind of taught myself.
Really? Wow, that's impressive.
No, not that much.
Do you have any contact?
Oh, no, I just play for fun.
Well, I think you really are a gifted musician, but you still have a lot to learn.
So,
I love to do it. I'm a piano player. As well, I work for Warner System, so I can help you improve your skill and your skill.
We can record them. I'll give them to the record label.
Okay, we have a deal.
Wait a moment. They were something. Can you play the last bar again?
Okay, I'll try.
No, no. That's not what you just played.
Yeah, well, I don't really remember what I played before. It just came to my mind.
But we can't work this way. That's insane. We have to follow some methods.
But I always...
Look, I showed you the way. You have to take this course.
Read the notes, don't forget the dynamics.
Let me show you. We better finish for today.
Wait, so early?
Please, stop! What was that? What happened with your sound?
What's wrong with my music? I don't understand.
You can play those two notes together. They are too close. Try this one instead. Yeah, this sounds much better.
But why can't I play what I feel? I love the sound of it. It's so... Jazzy.
5 minutes later, you come up with something completely different.
Hi. Oh, good evening, Jane. How everything going at the office? Yes, of course, I remember. You see? I told you she was talented. Yeah. I'm glad you like her. Adele. Sure. I tell her to come over. Take care, bye.
Quite detached from reality. Of course, when he shared his imaginings
with me. Hello? Did you listen to them?
Jane, here you are. Thank you so much for arranging this performance for me. I really enjoyed it. And the audience was...
Ungrateful kid. How dare you come here, unprepared, and suddenly change everything?
But I don't understand. I just thought to introduce some new songs that I heard.
And those kids you wrote to play with you. Can you imagine how much money I had to pay those professional musicians to make you shine?
But I feel much more comfortable with my friends. We understand each other better. They know how to follow me when I improvise.
You don't need to improvise.
than what I'm training you for.
Why not? What's wrong with it?
You can expect to arrive here not unprepared and then forcefully conquer the world. There is no way. This is not the way.
Didn't you like it the first time you saw me?
Yes.
Weren't you moved by my music?
I was, but...
Then what's wrong with it?
Okay, you asked for it. I'll be honest with you. You've always sounded awful. Even Warner's sister has rejected your demos. That's the truth. You can keep playing in the street with Dusky as much as you want, because we don't.
Thank you.